Mountains. The larger than life, awe-inspiring natural structures have been a source of great comfort and peace to man for generations. They beckon us with the promise of a humbling experience. Through the years, the Himalayas have housed guests from various parts of the country and even globetrotters, but somewhere along the way, we've started to take this place for granted, littering what once was pristine beauty. It is the sanctity of this region that Jeep India recognizes needs to be preserved at all costs and hence decided to lead by example.
Has been on plenty of expeditions up in the Himalayas, but this time it's different because we are here with the Jeep India community in what is the third edition of the Jeep India Trails, and they are on a very special mission to do their bit to clean up the Himalayas.
Mission One Earth is Jeep's initiative to instill a sense of responsible adventure wherever the Jeep takes the community.
Our first trip.
It is the brand's very first step to reduce plastic waste in the Himalayan region, which brought together a family of enthusiastic Jeepers who were just as keen to carry on the Mission One Earth flag.
I wanted to be part of this Jeep Trails so that, you know, I can mingle with people who are like-minded, people who love adventure, and at the same time to be part of, you know, giving back to the society, cleaning up the Himalayas wherever we go, the trails.
I call this community a family. This is almost my fifth trip with Jeep. Every time the group is different. Every time we are family.
While the legendary trails is all about pushing man and machine to its absolute limit, this third edition was chalked out to experience not only the highest altitudes in the mountains, but also the most scenic routes, like the quaint village of Chitkul, popularly known as the last Indian village bordering Tibet.
You know, when you have guests visiting and the ones who clean up after themselves are the ones you want visiting more often, but there are also some who come to your place and mess it up further, and you definitely don't want them visiting further. And that is exactly what I feel is happening in these beautiful Himalayas. Tourists come here and end up dirtying these regions. They end up leaving plastics, food packets, and that's no way to be a guest up in the Himalayas. But I'm really glad that I'm part of a responsible drive with Jeep Trails up here in the Himalayas, and they have teamed up with Healing Himalayas.
I am Pradeep Sangwan, first volunteer at Healing Himalayas Foundation, and the ideology behind Healing Himalayas is to travel for a purpose, trek for a purpose. And when I got to know about Jeep is doing such campaign, we thought of like we have some sort of synergy in it, and then eventually we collaborated for this whole journey. Wherein the whole idea is, you know, motivate travelers, trekkers to sort of follow this whole policy. Wherever we go, wherever we travel sustainably. We doesn't really leave any carbon footprints behind.
I've come to the last village of India. It's Chitkul, and it's a beautiful place. But my heart is sad because I see so much litter around, and we're going to leave this place cleaner, plastic free, and try to make it as natural and as Mother Nature gave it to us.
What amazes me is that I never looked around how dirty people make
their environment. It has been 10 minutes that I've started picking up, and I've picked up so many chiclet wrappers and toffee wrappers that I never realized in a very small town like Chitkul with less than 1500 population, so many tourists come over here. Maybe tourism efforts like this, we can actually get rid of a lot of plastics.
हर एक टूरिस्ट प्लेस में देखा जाता है कि लोग बहुत ही प्लास्टिक्स डिस्पोजेबल्स सब कचरा करते हैं। मेरी सबसे प्रार्थना है कि आप जहाँ भी टूरिस्ट प्लेस में जाइए तो आप साथ में गार्बेज बैग या डिस्पोजेबल रिसाइकल बैग रखिए।
पीपल लाइक अस, वी लुक एट नेचर, वी अप्रिशिएट इट, वी से वाओ, बट व्हाट वी लीव बिहाइंड is not at all wow. And Chitkul is the last post of India. Imagine if here there is so much waste to be collected, how much would there be in the rest of the country?
For Jeep, it's not only important to enjoy the freedom and adventure that our products offer. It is also important that we protect the environment and we give it back. And Mission One Earth helps us to connect with this ideology and spread the message of responsible adventure.
While Mission One Earth encourages travelers to protect the sanctity of the terrain being explored, the brand also scaled new heights by gifting reverse vending machines to the residents of Thabo Village and the world's highest fuel pump in Spiti Valley that has the capability to process and recycle a huge amount of plastic waste.
ये बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है हमारे लिए, क्योंकि प्लास्टिक बहुत बढ़ रही है, टूरिज्म बढ़ रहा है, तो अभी हम क्या करेंगे कि इस मशीन का उपयोग करेंगे तो ये रिसाइकलिंग के लिए जाएगा, ये हमारे लिए बहुत ही बहुत अच्छी बात है।
We finally reached Kaza at the world's highest fuel pump, which stands at an elevation of 12,270 feet above sea level. And while the Jeep cars fuel up, we are also prepared to install the second reverse vending machine right here at the fuel pump.
We are living at the 12,000 feet height, and the garbage like that of a plastic, this is not the thing which can be degradable easily. So definitely it will be useful for all tourists as well as the local people. And this is the first kind, thanks to Jeep, who have provided this to this particular place.
Jeep customers don't usually want to take their compass off tarmac, but the bunch that we have over here seem to be having a whale of a time with their cars on these trails.
This is my first time that I'm experiencing traveling with Jeep community, and I'm finding that people are so responsible, they are so sporting. Doing this kind of off-road, you know, very, very terraceous terrains. At the same time, I got to know how capable this machine is, not only a dependable but a true off-roader and very comfortable machine.
By doing all these trails with different terrains, we come to know what capabilities of my car are. You can say that sort of connection is there now. I can feel the car, and it's been an amazing experience. And now I'm confident that I can go anywhere with this car.
For any individual, Himalaya is a dream. And my family supported me, and they were too enthusiastic to come. After driving in Himalayas, what this machine can do, that I could understand. And it is fun to drive this machine.
I completely understand why the Overdrive boys have been praising the suspension of the Jeep Compass,
from the beginning of our road trip, we've seen plenty of broken tarmac, gravel roads, in fact, really good off-road terrain. And this Jeep Compass has taken us over all of it without having to give us anything to complain about, no backaches whatsoever. In fact, I even like the Alpine audio system in this Compass simply because it allows me to completely get lost in this scenic beauty. It gives me some really good soundtrack to enjoy.
While it is easy to get lost in the grandeur and magnificent sights of the Himalayas, the mountains are unforgiving and it's only the toughest that survive to tell tales of their adventures. The legendary Jeep Trails stand testament to the capabilities of the machines through the ever-changing, challenging terrain of Himachal, Ladakh and Srinagar.
Mission One Earth is really a responsible adventure, where we share with all our customers not only the drive experience, the capability of the car, but more than that, it's a way to protect our Earth by collecting waste to be recycled. We are extremely happy to be able to collect 1.5 ton waste to be recycled.
Concluding the drive at Srinagar, the Jeep community experienced immense joy at realizing the aim of collecting huge amounts of recyclable plastic waste, which would be recycled and reused to make Jeep merchandise and t-shirts. It's with this sense of accomplishment the Jeepers bid the others goodbye, just until the next legendary Jeep trail, of course.